Hi guys, this is a tutorial of how to draw Kakushibo from Demon Slayer. First step, draw a circle. Step 2, draw a vertical line going downwards from the center of the circle. Step 3, draw a horizontal line going through the vertical line. Step 4, draw two legs under the vertical line. Step 5, erase the bottom of the figure. Step 6, add a face. Step 7, draw a hand going up. Step 8, draw a sword on the hand. And now we add some details. And boom, there it is. Thank you for watching.